MADWOLF.
I'm Honest Puck.
And today we're reviewing our Fuckner Grape with Mint. We're smoking out of a 41-inch solid brass Indian hookah. And,
It's very mediocre. It's all Fuckner with a grape flavor. It's got a touch of ketchup to it. Not overly pronounced, but it's definitely there. At least I think so.
I don't think it's got the ketchup death like most.
No, it doesn't. But it's there.
There's definitely that flavor that's not right. It tastes kind of like mint with grape, and someone spilled a ketchup packet in it. But they scraped most of it out, so you really don't know. That's the only way I can kind of describe it. It's like, oh crap, we spilled ketchup in it. Well, here, scoop it out, and we don't know. Yeah.
Gotta say, it didn't smell too good, though.
No, it smells like ketchup and mint. So, back with the Al Fuckner Grape Ketchup. Not really, actually. Not thumbs down.
Yeah. I try to be enthusiastic. Back to this. Like you said earlier, if this is in someone's pipe and they're smoking it, I'll hit it. But
yeah, I would enjoy and relax if that's what people wanted to smoke. I wouldn't turn it down. So it's not bad, it's just not good.
Yeah.
It's kind of whatever.
Yeah, pretty much.
I wouldn't buy it. But, like I said, if it's already packed in a bowl, I mean, we'll finish this bowl. We're not going to just be like, oh, I got a Twitter bowl, and then hang it up and be done with it. I mean, we'll finish the bowl. We'll enjoy it, but it's not, like, anything worth making a big to-do about.
And here's my question. How hard is it to do a good grape flavor? We've had several good grape flavors.
How hard is it to do a grape flavor that doesn't taste like ketchup?
Yeah.
It doesn't have to be a good grape flavor. It just doesn't have to taste like ketchup. I don't know.
I guess that's about it, isn't it? I mean, it isn't bad enough to rip on.
Yeah.
It's not good enough to praise. It's just kind of
Yeah. So, being completely gray, middle of the street, totally non-associated to anything.
Very neutral.
Yeah, neutral. Scheming neutral people. Everybody else, you know where they stand, but the neutrals? Yes, Futurama references. We're those kind of geeks.
Yeah, we are.
So with that, I'm MADWOLF.
I'm Honest Puck.
Keep on smoking.